challenge of an ancient game brought glory, glory to your name. The March winds blew, the crowd still came to watch you, gentle hero. Through life's long march you made us proud, and many a voice from out the crowd called out your name aloud, aloud, and echoes still resounding. And Blackstairs' men who saw you then still speak of you in awe. On Cormann's Green, where you have been, they tell of what they saw. We watched you on September fields, and lightning was the drive. You were the one who Cullen's son in 1955. The hand that held the stick of ash, and the man who led with style and dash, all carried to fell to crash, and Venice Bridge and Perlis. And when in later life you beat the devil on that lonely street, you taught us how to take defeat with dignity and courage. And Blackstairs' men who saw you then still speak of you in awe. On Cormann's Green, where you have been, they tell of what they saw. We watched you on September fields, and lightning was the drive. You were the one who Cullen's son in 1955. The last parade was sad and slow, and the last oration spoken low. And as on green fields long ago, the diamond stood beside you. Old friends, they flanked you side by side, and the tears they shed were tears of pride. An ash tree toppled when you died, and scattered seeds at random. And Blackstairs' men who saw you then still speak of you in awe. On Cormann's Green, where you have been, they tell of what they saw. We watched you on September fields, and lightning was the drive. You were the one who Cullen's son in 1955.
A father and son, they stood hand in hand as they watched Wexford play from the back of the stand. And the words that he said I'll hear when I'm old. It is a beauty to behold when you see the purple and gold. Ah, the purple and gold is my heart and my soul from the men of today to the heroes of old. Ah, the purple and gold is the dream I still hold. It is a beauty to behold when you see the purple and gold. I can still see them now,
on the All-Ireland days, and the Rackard stood proud, and by God could they play, and the Quigley stood tall, every man brave and bold. It was a privilege, I was told, to wear the purple and gold. Ah, the purple and gold is my heart and my soul, from the men of today to the heroes of old. Ah, the purple and gold is the dream I still hold. It was a privilege, I was told, to wear the purple. Dream I still hold.